That's curious.
Hardly a challenge.
No one stopped me yet. Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Sharp as ever.
I'll fit through there. Thank you.
That is new damage.
Set foot in a restricted area. A swift exit may be in order.
I wonder who or what those chains are for.
You were seen stealing. Resolving this peacefully will require more caution than you displayed in getting caught.
No holding back. Two steps at a time.
I'm ready. moving. I wonder if this is worth the cost. Might be worth a look.
These plates on the floor can be turned.
swift as my feet can carry me.
Someone there.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have.
Ah, my good fellow.
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
You carry a Githyanki relic. I will have an explanation. Or your head.
Walk away. Now. I won't warn you again.
That artifact is an heirloom of my people. Likely she spilled Githyanki blood in order to steal it. This cannot stand.
Heirloom? Plunder from some conquered realm, more like. This artifact is the only thing keeping us from becoming slaves to our parasites. Be glad I have it. Lazelle thinks I have something important to her people. She's deluded, clear.
Lies! She carries an heirloom of my people. I must know why.
You hear that, Lazelle? It's called common sense.
Tsk! You seek reason in dishonor.
I doubt this one's wits will be any sharper by then.
I do not wish to spill blood here. Come daylight, we will find a place to end this.
Fine. You can accept you're wrong, or we'll be rid of you permanently. Either way, I win. You had every chance to look the other way. But here we are. You chose this.
Spare me the justifications, coward!
If anyone asks, I'll say you were transforming. Don't expect to be mourned. She's a liability. It's the artifact we need, not her.
Let me up, and I'll show you. Surrender? A disgusting notion.
You had better warm to that notion very rapidly, or your journey ends here. We needn't be enemies. Plenty of those to go around already.
What would you have? That we be friends?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. But imagine what we might achieve if we channeled some of that hostility back at our real foes, instead of each other. They wouldn't stand a chance.
hope that's the end of this silly...
Well met.
That'll have to do.
Let's move.
A hero at heart.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. Never a dull moment.
Keep your distance, darling.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Played at the ready.
All right, what now? What's inside?